Die drops May 18th, the best album in the world, Kid Joe. Top it.